Tony Ferguson has dominated the lightweight division until recently, but much of his ability has to do with his elbows. El-Kakui uses them in everything from a clinch break, a backspin, or simply starting off with it. We've all seen how devastating elbows can be, and they are a consistent part of Tony's game plan. What do you think about elbows, and are they underutilized in MMA fighting? Comment and like this video for more shorts from MMA QUIRK.